abusi ya medical center now hwe Kasatintin TV same in common e nam krom and say former president John Ajikum Kufuor same watwa nananom e won sie and I say wawu na same yi ne no kware say Kasatintin TV your exclusive details in amount ti stick and stay you've made the right decision of joining this channel in same no the cop I say about 3 days ago and a bit of just say and I said a number from him or social media say former president John Ajikum Kufuor wawu na se me ye abom of bibire pusa esa say in che bia na yeti or celebrating 84th birthday and I said 84 years na photo se by na fe pa yi wo ba kwade na so wetim say abante kakra wo enti e ba say beto dia say wo fu mu no e yam fu bibire won won yi say ah ba mo wo ada na wo ye sir papa yi wo man ni nchi kakra nche enti ensem yi enenam wiem sa no ne pese hu ni kwari samme enya di to sinya ma na according to information sa kan se say we can confirm say a former president John Ajikum Kufuor ye tete say wawu ano I nam social media no asem no ne kwari bi anim statement a free a year mpenifuo ho ana say former president in office no echimu say present oti asepa na onwuye na no hunso odin papa otimi kwa adwuma so e de opabia na making kind statement be actual na so a free former president Ajikum Kufuor ni office amori chimu say president no ana say Kufuor na so ti ase na so onwuye nti ye mo nsem no ngu obi okasa bia na yentu no hu mo baka ya around 2007 na former president Ajikum Kufuor na okọ na dwuma so na papa yi okonya akwanhia na akwanhia ni mu no eye opa bia traffic light interchange okọ airport on baby na papa yi okọ just office satam na ye castle na flags of house kwenya mbai ti na okọ castle to no drive efrini fi akwa odru opa bia interchange on mu airport traffic light on mu akwa bi free free ono drive free airport straight ya stop will be a police fast stop will be a kwani free free a wodi abehwe Kufuor kemu ama Kufuor ka no asama sorti kani pa ye photo sune das no ama present etimi sine ayekwaye no na mafo we request so say around 2007 no na so na me adom present sorry no papa ne chikakakakaka na airbag wo mu no agi no pa anti asama sorti kwa no oda so ati ase well that day na I'm on the quarter to 7 military hospital now sir or pay agreement you know or sir quarter as soon as you move castle I'm on for a bayon simi bribe or gun has a will be a weapon that's a coffee on home that's so on my own don't you know John Ajikum Kufuor were prayers so or quay a juma some in boom John Ajikum Kufuor none more than pay but so boom sort of reach you you name say a beer that accident you know and then your impact on so some may when you 84 years here but what you can say and say accident in around 2007 no I know what they pay you BBC crowd report says say na some sort of car no the way akwan city bomb no some sort of police for kwere hwehwe mu na akwan na odi bomb no omo che say na say be otwa kakra na okose sa accident no say na make no you nim say na amase say John Ajikum Kufuor any impact on so e won old age ma same hu sort of future mu ba statement and I say commander nam krom no sesia ne say John Ajikum Kufuor but turn on awon sero me show boss me the statement be brave free former president in the office making came in show omo say the office of the former president over the past several days have been inundated with persistent rumors of the supposed passing away of former president Ajikum Kufuor. We wish to state categorically that such an occurrence and that former president is we should state categorically that president John Ajikum Kufuor is very much alive and well. We therefore urge the general public to disabuse their minds of these malicious and uncanny rumors that sprang out of nothing. The office further urges those who may be behind the propagation of such wicked untruth to desist from them henceforth. There have been far too many. We can only speculate that the perpetrators do so out of mischief, mischief making, possibly for unfathomable political purposes. We pray for God's continuous blessings on our former president. It's when his statement Abetuja, a free former president John Adikun Kufuor office, where it was signed by Dr. Kwabena Owusu Adubofo, our senior aide and a spokesperson for the president. It's Abusia, so what to say, former president John Adikun Kufuor, Wakabia, a seven yen okre statement on one casana special aid Abetuja and say yen okre, it's ye montu. Yet more updates, bro, or Kasatintin TV. It's an end of the can over here channel. We are. I will subscribe here. If you didn't like this, subscribe. Click the subscribe button to the channel. But if you video, you update me. Be here. We power. We can also be here. After this, you can come to Kasatintin.com. You follow all social media handles at Kasatintin News. After this, like it. Next share. Watch when share or video here. Yeah, show me comment. Watch when share, bro. Share video. You know, be any bimfi, any bimfi. Go Kasatintin.com. Next come share when you saw the power. Come on in, baby. Ni come on, share me. Go Kasatintin.com. Minute Kasatintin, you better share. Bye bye.